We are back with what I think. I could be wrong about this, but I feel like we're about to go balls deep in the ending of this game. That's right. We got through a lot of missions. We did a lot. We did all the side missions. And now this is where we're sitting. It's called In It for the Glory. In It for the Glory. I don't know about you, but to me, that sounds like the end. Could it be? Could it be? Is this really all this game has to offer? I don't know. We're going to head up there and we're going to find out. For those of you that have came by and have been here since the beginning and watched all these episodes, you're the shit. You know who you are.
We're still whole.
You know who you are? Each and every one of you that have been here from the beginning and have watched episode 1 through 8 leading up to this, you are the shit. You know what? We gotta get the car back to like it was. We gotta make this big heavy bitch again. Alright? This car's fast. It's all cool, but I really need to get it back to the beast. To beast status. Beast status. Y'all ready? Here we go. Y'all ready? Go ahead and get it black. Black on black on black. And then, we gotta end it how we started it, baby. The die roller. Look at this. This big, heavy, slow monster of a bitch right here. That's right. We are going in. Because I don't have any idea what the fuck is gonna happen when we get here. No. That's where I wanna go. I don't know what's gonna happen when we get here. But I do know that it's probably... Okay, I'm gonna let these guys pass because I don't want none distracting me. And all you... Listen, I'm gonna go ahead and say this so everybody can hear me and everybody knows. I'm not gonna give shout-outs, alright? You wanna know why? Because there's too many fucking people to give shout-outs to. Does that make sense? If I give one person a shout-out, then the next person will be, why didn't you give me a shout-out? And then their feelings are gonna be hurt. And then their feelings are gonna be hurt. And blah, blah, blah. It's gonna keep going and keep going. So, it's easier and better for everybody if we all just come to hang out and I'm just gonna talk to all of y'all at one time, in general, and just hang out and play games. That's all we're here for. Me saying 10,000 fucking names on a video or on a stream, it ain't worth shit. It ain't worth shit to nobody. So, don't take that as I don't love you. Don't take that as I don't care about you, because you know that's far from the truth. I love all you guys. I do. You should know that by now. But it's just not fair because, it's not physically possible for me to... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's not physically possible for me to say every fucking name of every person that's subscribed and watching my videos. It can't happen. So, you should know that. And anyway, I don't need to explain that anymore. I don't. So that's it. Oh, shit. That's why we're not doing shout-outs. See? I can't even drive and talk. You guys are fucking me up. So I'm done. I'm done talking about it. I'm diggity-dizzum. I'll tell you what, though. This car has got me some places. Me and this bitch have... I done put some miles on this big, beautiful bitch right here. Oh, shit. Where's Gears of War? Look, here's a funny story. As we drive toward the end. We were gonna play Gears today. And as soon as we were, I had internet problems. My internet went out. Oh shit, I missed my turn. My internet went out for about 2.5 hours earlier and we couldn't play. And then once I got it back, he was busy. So, hope we might play it maybe late tonight if I stay up late, or tomorrow early after I get up. But we're getting there. We're getting there soon. We'll be playing soon. Don't worry. I know you guys want it, and I want to give it to you. Giggity. So it's coming. Don't worry about it. Don't you worry your pretty little faces. Now, I don't know what the hell... Uh-oh. I don't know what's about to happen. I don't know.
Saint.
is not a good place.
Hey, old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
Oh, somebody killed the old man.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land.
We've been on there once before.
Burn. Hide it up.
Wait a minute. The fuck I'm going now. I'm gonna need some directions. There we go. Follow the tire tracks. Excuse me, old man. Oh, sorry. All right. So we're about to go deep into the guts again. The guts. The underground airport. I need to turn my headphones up. Turn my headphones up. Can't hear shit. All right. You know what? I know what happened. Old fucking big horn dick that I tried to kill at the beginning of the game. All right. He kidnapped the girl. I bet he did. He kidnapped the girl and he's got her down here in the sand dune guts. And I'm gonna have to go down here and I'm gonna have to show him what's up. He lucked up last time. I was beating the wheels off his big ass, you know.
For slaughter, praise be. The gate is locked up, and there's no way for us inside.
We run through it.
Oh no.
Yeah, we fucking do. I got something in my teeth that's driving me crazy. Tighten up your panties, chum.
Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out. We're
here for the child.
But why? Why?
Fix the goddamn car, chum.
Buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
There we go.
Where are they keeping?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
All right, well, we just gotta drive then. We just gotta drive. Don't nobody see, and look, in here, speed don't matter, because it's so small and so tight. It's all about being, oh, woo. It's all about armor. Armor and toughness. That's what I got. I got armor and toughness. I ain't got no fucking steering though. God damn, turn. There we go. Go slow. What? Oh, well fuck the car then.
Go in the line. No time. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Now, you keep alert. I'll be back. I'll be back, you little bitch. You know what? Huh! Huh! Oh, shit! No. Oh, shit, no.
Ladder.
Where? Okay, over here. Huh! Do I need to go now? No, I can jump. Huh! Okay. I'll take it. Where am I going? Whoa! Can I make this jump? Yep. Oh shit. Whew. We're good. Nope. Okay. Bye, chum. It's been nice knowing you. Whew. Made it.
I'm fine. Stay with the car.
Oh, that sounds totally safe.
Chum, back in. He's gone.
What? Chum!
Deeper if I want to find these diglings.
That son of a bitch left me. Or maybe he's just pulling it outside. That's all it is. He's just scared. He just pulled it outside. No big deal. We'll be okay. And Before you guys say I'm missing scrap and all that shit, remember, I've got... How much do I got? I don't even remember. I've got like... Oh, yeah. Almost 26,000. So I think I'm good. I hear you up here, you bitch. Where you at? Where are you at? There we go. Hey! Hey, motherfucker! What you doing that little girl? Oh, I'm coming for that booty, bitch! Bitch! Oh, I killed three with one shot! Oh, that was fucking sick. Come here. Bring your ass out. Come on. Come on, get this rope out your ass.
Hey. You know, if there's another one down here with that name, Glory?
New one. Dickler. Down there.
That looks like the little boy that had the boomerang from the movie, doesn't it? Cartoon sounds kind of sick. I am. I mean, I'm not sick, but I still got some congestion. That's all. Just got a little bit of congestion. That's it. I feel good. I feel great, actually.
So, it's one of three.
Well, goddamn. Let's look over here first. Look on the left, we'll start to the left. We'll look on the left, then we'll stop on the left. Then we'll look on the left, then we'll stop on the left. Oh, goddamn. This is deep. Pat. That's what he said. Hey. You little cracker in the hole. Come here. Come here. There's gonna be a damn monster on the end of one of these.
Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these.
It's gotta be one of these. We're gonna find one. Come here, Glory. How hard is it to find Glory? Glory! You know... Oh, I bet it's gonna be this one. Hey, guess what? You're fucking dead. So is your boy back there. Oh, you're quick. You think you fast, bitch? You think you fast? Huh? You ain't fast enough? Bitch, get your chest kicked in. Uh-oh. My eyes itching. Come here. Hey, little girl, what's up? Yep, you're not her.
How did you find that child?
I love how he don't give a fuck about that kid. He's like, whatever. Investigate the noise. Why don't I go look for the kid? You know what? You too damn nosy. You too damn nosy, Max. Oh, this looks safe. What's going here?
Place caved in.
Glory. Oh, glory hole. Get it? Cause she's in a hole. Glory hole. Not in there.
Another way to get to her.
It's got to be another way to get to her, huh? I guess we got to go around. Crawling through the cracks. Peekaboo.
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair.
She does. Up top
she
and down below.
Glory.
Why don't I cut my beard? Because I'm not a woman.
Mama alive?
That's why.
She is. She's waiting for you.
Let's go, little girl.
Through here.
Bring Glory back out. I don't know how we both gonna fit through here. Look, you're gonna have to sit your little ass down and crawl. There we go.
You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
Max, you just came down here? Can we hurry the fuck up? That little girl ain't dead heavy, look. Come on, Max. Sack up, man. Sack up. Oh, hell. There's our way out.
Stay here.
I'll stay.
Yeah, I bet you will. Come here, you little motherfuckers. Hey. Don't you say. Oh, shit, you missed me. Sit the fuck down. Get reversed. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm pissed. Get body slammed. Oh, don't you ever punch me. Ever. You know what? You want something too, big boy? I got my fucking rage. You can punch me all you want. I'll beat the shit out your boy over here. Beat the shit out your boy. Don't give a damn. Uh-oh, okay. Oh, God. Run. All right. You know what? You're dead. Collateral. Miss me. Now you gotta fucking eat my ass. Bitch. You want some too? Huh? Just me and you now, big boy. What you got? What you got for me? What you got for me? Come on. Come here, motherfucker. Is that all you got? I guess not. Oh shit, he's ready. Alright, this is gonna be a little tougher. Oh, I need that weapon. I need that weapon you got. Somebody swing. Somebody do something. There you go. Thank you. That's nice of you. I hit Y. I wish I could see the controller, because I hit Y like a motherfucker. Oh god, he's charging. Oh yeah! Give me that booty. Get drop kicked. Oh god, they beat the shit out of each other. You're dead. I'm gonna beat the fucking. Come on, I got my fucking. Do I still have a weapon? Alright, it was worth it. Now bring it on, bitch. Come on. Bitch. Bitch! Y'all are fucking coming from everywhere, ain't you? Hell off me! Ah, damn it. I could have finished that dude if it wasn't for you, bitch! Fucking little bastards! Come here, finish him! There we go. Fuck the rest of these bitches! Woo! Alright, now it's your turn. Now it's your turn, you little. There you go. See? All I wanted was a big dude. All I wanted was the big guy. Come here. Come here, you little piece of shit. Come here. Alright. Whew! That wasn't pretty. Yeah, they're gone.
Please, let us go.
Alright. Drink. We're almost all the way full. I want ammo. I don't want scrap. Somebody give me some ammo. There you go. Four shotgun shells. Fuck yes, we got full shells. All right, come on, girl. Come on.
Come on.
Yep, we gotta get the hell out of here. We gotta get the bloody hell out of here. Once again, he's walking slow as hell. All right. Oh god damn, this is dangerous. Sorry, don't get poked. You'll probably get tetanus. This shit does not look safe. This does not look like a safe vehicle for a child. Where's your car seat at? I bet there ain't no damn seatbelts. I bet there is no seatbelts.
Yes.
Oh, this shit drops mines!
Yes.
All right, well, if anybody wants to get behind me, you can get fucked. Okay, okay. I'm just gonna back out. No big deal. No big deal. Alright, just, you know, just take it easy. Take it easy.
The old man with the star. Hey, your papa.
He was an old man. And he was friend to me. No daddy.
No daddy. No shit! We're doing tricks.
Using the fan, huh? A smile. But why the underdue?
Mama had a scratchy map.
Ah, oh, that's what happened. Oh!
You survived.
All right. We gotta get this little kid home. All right. She ain't got no car seat. I need to slow the fuck down. This car is actually faster than it looks. It doesn't sound like it's going fast, but it's actually hauling ass. Whoa, shit! Alright, guys. You know what? I'm fucking up. We're playing Destruction Derby. Destruction Derby! Y'all have some minds, bitches. There you go. Alright, you know what? We're just leaving. Y'all wanna follow me? Y'all can get shit on, just like that. Fuck off me. Fuck off me. I said get the fuck off. Can I... Oh, I guess I can ram. Holy shit. Y'all see these light poles dancing all over the fucking place? Come here, you bitch. Whew. There's no way that can feel good. There's no way that can feel good. All in mines. How many mines can one car hold? Holy shit. I'm gonna shit mines all the way to where I'm going. So. Alright. See, this car does not sound like it's moving at all. But it is. It's going. Blow somebody the fuck up! There you go. We lost them. We lost them.
That's where Mama's at.
That's where Mama's at.
No.
Yep. Oh, I thought it was.
That's just the way it is.
I tell you, look, when I get you home to Mama, me and your Mama gonna make another baby. Alright? She owes me. I won that bitch fair and square in a race. That booty belongs to me. It belongs to me. Oh, shit. We're gonna have a little brother or sister soon. Holy shit. Oh, also, don't let me forget. When I find Chum... Oh, that's his ass. That's his ass. Of course, I came out a different way, so he might actually still be chilling back there at the entrance. We'll see. If he brings my car back, we're cool.
Are you going to stay with me and my Mama?
No.
Damn, he answered that quick.
You can be three. You can be father.
Oh, yeah. No. I travel a lot.
I ain't your daddy. I'm your Mama's daddy. Alright? You're too young to understand. You're too young to understand. Okay, okay. Look at this beautiful sunset. Or sunrise, whichever it is.
Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
Hopefully. Hopefully this bitch is in here.
Our beacon is returned.
What's up, girl? Got a present for you.
I found you.
Yeah, you're happy, aren't you? Why don't you show me how happy you are? Damn! He's cold as fuck! Wow, he just said, I'm out. I'm out, I'm done.
Where is it?
No. No!
Gone. Where is he? Where's the car?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Be still. My fingers ain't dirty, your wagon. It's the hunchback.
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame. The ship.
Yeah.
You let him go. No. You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Thank you. Now sit down. Shut the fuck up. Drink some beer out of your hat.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Be real. That's the finest bitch you ever seen. And you need right. to get the hell up out the way. Take this piece of shit
it's
with
a
you.
Prison. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Max just don't fucking... He ain't got time for them bitches. He don't love them hoes. He does not love them hoes.
Never this... trusted the hunchback.
Look at this.
Too close now.
This motherfucker got two engines. Look at this. It has two fucking engines. Now that is fucking sick. All right. All right, we're teleporting to G because I don't feel like driving. I don't feel like driving. I want to put two engines in my car.
Good thing you marked that sulfur. We got plenty more coming.
Look, I don't have time to talk to y'all about this dumb shit. All right, I gotta go get my damn car back. I got it marked, right? Yeah. All right. Here we come. Here we come, chum. I'm putting my foot in your ass. This car is hauling. Fuck. Oh, shit. Whoa! Sorry. Okay. This car is hauling ass. Look at this. I feel like it's faster anyway. It feels fast as shit. Excuse me, guys. I'm not even gonna kill you. I ain't got time. Oh, shit. I can't even keep this quick motherfucker on the road. Why do I not feel like I'm going the right way? Where the hell am I going? Yeah, I wasn't going the right way. See, I got so excited. Bloodthirst had me driving the wrong fucking way. Oh, shit. Hold it together, hold it together, hold it together! Whew! Whew! Alright. God, keep it between the lines. You ain't gonna catch me, buddy. Sorry to say. You might as well keep going. Cause I'm fucking gone. I gotta focus. I gotta try hard mode right now. There you go. What the fuck is that? I don't know what it was, but they were screaming like they were on fire. We're gonna make this jump. Let's go. Oh shit, I missed it. Oh shit! Alright, we're good. Good. Turn, 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 turn. There you go. Whew. This is a longer drive than I thought. Oh, there we go. I see Brokeback. On the other side of that mountain. don't lose it. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. There you go. I see the peak. I see just the tip. Okay. No, 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 no. There we go. There we go. Chum, you better hope that you ain't done. You just been over here polishing it, getting it ready for me. Tuning it up, changing the oil, rotating the tires. Knock, knock. Come on, Chum. Be here. Be here. Come on. Oh, 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 she's beautiful. She's fucking beautiful. Chum. The fuck happened? Wake up.
Shit. You came. For me. You came for me.
I came for the car, Chum. I'm not gonna lie.
For this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankum, they said.
Oh,
the
shit.
One who thieved my big block and my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you?
Uh-oh.
A woman? A child? A whole little family?
I'm beating the shit out of you, just so you know.
You must be the daddy. Well, now, daddy's gonna die.
Daddy's gonna die. Let's go, boy. Hey, careful. I got a shotgun. Oh, shit. I don't want to shoot the car. I don't want to shoot my car. Come on. Oh, shit. I hit the wrong button. Fuck out the way.
My blade peels away the first layer of your skin.
Come on.
What is he talking about?
Come on, you bitch.
What has he done?
Come on. Okay, he's gonna dodge shotgun every time. I'm gonna block though. Okay, no I'm not. Give me one I can reverse, you bitch. There you go. Now I get fucking wrecked. Motherfucker. Oh, you want some? You wanna come running over here like you a champion? You can get knocked the fuck out too. Oh, I'm pissed now. You know what that means? Ugh! Means I don't give a shit about you blocking. Means I fucking body slam your little bitch ass. Knock the shit out this yellow motherfucker too. Oh, you gonna push me off of you? Oh, no. Ow, goddamn. That didn't hurt that bad, actually. That didn't hurt that bad. You ain't shit. You ain't shit. Come on. Where you at? That was a nice parry. I hit Y! Fucking bitch! Come on, do some. Dude, give me something I can reverse. That ain't it. Come on. Come on. I ain't scared of you, motherfucker. There you go. There you go. Thanks for that. Thanks for that, you fucking bitch! Ooh, that was a fucking ass whooping. You got some more lackeys on the way? Yep. Fuck you. I'm beating the shit out of Purple Boy over here. Oh, God. What happened? What happened to your boy? Same thing that's gonna happen to you, bitch. Oh, I'm pissed now. I'm pissed. Get drop kicked, little. Okay, you think that fucking hurt? You're right. Get reversed. What? Come on. Come on. I'm about tired of this. Come on. There you go. Time for you to go to sleep. Time for you to go to fucking sleep.
Mediocre.
Alright, let's get over here, because apparently I can't finish you against my car. Come on. Come on. Come on with it. Come on with it. Stank ass. Shit. Thought you was going to do the red one. Like that. That's what I thought you were going to do. Come on. I'm standing here waiting. There you go. Get fucked. How's that feel? Huh? How is that? The sound was off right there. The sound was off a little bit.
He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family. A woman, a child, a dog. Lord Scrotus is gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me.
Wanna bet?
He's there right now, killing him slow. It all starts a tasty way.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Get fucking wrecked. Get fucking wrecked.
But I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess. But what could this lowly acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tanks back here.
So?
So? Where would Tumbucket be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Poor Chumbucket. I would, you know, if it had been my choice, I wouldn't have, I'd have stayed with you. By the way, we're teleporting here. What? I can't? All right, we're teleporting here at least. Okay. This is about to get real. He better not have... He better not have killed my bitch. He better not have killed my biatch.
You help God gash me.
All right, this is where we're going. Right here. Yep.
Your scrotus just like he helped us, Dolph.
Yep. I'm the man. I'm amazing. I'm a hero. I know it all. Come on, Chum, it's me and you. Because those bitches are probably going to be dead. So I'm going to need somebody to love me for the rest of my life. Alright. Going to save the... God damn. I feel like this car is fast all of a sudden. Look at this. It's as fast as that fucking hot rod I was driving. Seems like, doesn't it? I mean, we are fucking hauling. Keep your head down, chum. You might get blown out the back of this motherfucker. Okay, watch out for that. Watch out for that. Alright. Alright. Hold up. No, 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 no. Turn, turn. There you go. Titty. There we go. This car is mean. Fuck, it's mean. I love it. Fucking love it. Alright. We are almost there. We're about to I think we're about to finish this. We're going to find Lord Scrotus and we're going to cut his Scrotus off. We're going to put it in his mouth. Put it in his mouth. Shit. Sorry guys. Sorry, they're pissed. I didn't mean to fuck up your summer house. I didn't mean to fuck up your summer house. You really should think about relocating. Oh god. I have a feeling that this boss fight's gonna be hard.
Anywhere. There's nothing for us here. Please.
Chum does not want to go here.
No, 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 no.
Poor Chum. I'm sorry, buddy. We got shit to do. Yeah. Knock, knock, motherfuckers.
You're two-legged. Scrotus was here. You okay, baby? Come here. Come on.
Okay. Whew, she's alive. Okay. She's alive.
Nobody will remember my name.
Yes, they will. Yes, they will. I'll remember.
Oh, shit!
I promise you. No. No, 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 no. No.
What a family! Lord Scrotus likes to take his time! Where is he?
Oh, no.
No!
Damn, Max! This motherfucker's pissed.
Their blood across the lands.
Where is he?
Burn to your veins.
Where is he? Where is he?
Oh, shit. Just get fucking hydraulics all of a sudden. Like, what? You see, this shit said. All right. What the fuck time is it? Hang on. Hang on a second. Something's happening. All right.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must.
What? Oh, sorry, sorry. What'd you say?
Fight him. And end him. But where is he?
I don't know.
Nobody knows where he goes. Those saints. Only his war boys know his patterns, his zigzags, and desperate, unholy movementations.
What did you just say?
The blood.
God damn it, I keep.
Organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
Let's go find that bitch. Okay. Whew. That shit, I'm not gonna lie, that shit was a little intense. Whew. That shit was intense. That had my, had me shutting up and paying attention. Damn. All right. Oh yeah, this is that dude that was talking shit to me earlier. You remember last time I saw this dude? He was talking all kinds of shit. So make sure, you know what? I just realized something. For moves, skills, like I didn't buy all of his skills because I really didn't give a shit. But now I'm rich, remember? Remember I'm rich? I'm buying all this. Gutshot? Sure, let's do that. Let's do that. What else? What else can I buy? Fury Ground Execution? Love it. Love it. Let's buy that. What was this one? Wall Finisher? Love it. It's the final count. The final countdown! Reversal? I thought I had reversal. Do now. I honestly forgot all these moves were even, they even existed. That's my bad. That's my bad. We buying all this shit. We buying it all. Cause we about to go fucking ham. I'm using every one of these moves on that dude. All of them. I can't believe, honestly can't believe both them bitches died. I ain't lying. I didn't expect that. Master melee reversal. Don't know what that means, but I'm buying it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's hurry up. Master shield reversal. Got it. You know what? Now I bet Chum dies. I bet he does. Then it killed every fucking body else. Maximum. What's that? Fully upgrade max. Damn right. I don't know why I waited so long to do that. Because I'm rich. I was rich. Alright. Knock, knock, bitch.
Where's Scrotus?
Scrotus? I will tell you where to find him.
The audio isn't synced up with this game.
It's on its own. And your shadow has grown. And my blood has fueled legend. Scrotus is settled on roadside of the Purgatory Flatlands.
Two weeks, he said. A spent shell. Bring his corpus gratis to the organic mechanic. And let the blood serve. Now my blood returns for you, Scrotus. Now my blood returns.
Look at that car, man. Fuck. Oh, we about to go in. We about to go in. Oh, there you are, bitch. You know what? This sucks. This sucks. But somebody's knocking on my door. Hang on. Sorry. Sorry to do this midstream. Hang on. Sorry. Oh, fucking my headphones. All right. Sorry about that. I know we're mid fucking hype. And that shit happened. All right. Whew. Okay. We got to get ready. Cause as soon as I unpause, we're fighting. Ready? Ah! Wow, he's got a lot of motherfuckers. You know what? Go ahead, rip that tire off. Fuck him. Bitch! Come here, motherfucker, rip the tires off. Slow down. Ugh! How'd that feel, bitch? Huh?
Do it.
Ugh!
You know how. Kill.
Shoot that, rip that tank off the back. There you go. Now ram that motherfucker. Okay, you missed. That's okay. You can still rip that tire off. That we ain't gotta worry about him no more. Three down.
Take his life like he took ours.
Oh, I will. I'm gonna take the hell out of his life. I'm gonna take his life so hard.
Do it. Kill him.
Bitch. Give me that tire. Woo, get wrecked. Slow down. Rip some off. Yeah, rip a tire off. Uh-oh, slow down. Get the hell off that car, bitch. You know what? Watch out. Rip some off. Yes. Don't crash. You want to get ricochet bashed, bitch? Come here. What the hell is happening? All right. All right. Watch out for those guys. They got grinders on them. You know what? We got thunder prunes. 3 thunder plumes should take him out and his armor. Watch out for the grinders. Watch out for the grinders. Woo! Get fucked. Whoa! I ran over somebody's head.
Kill them all the way they killed us.
Alright. Just shoot. Ugh. One more. One more. One more. Bitch! Alright. Alright. Fuck off. Bitch, come. No. No. Thunderpoon. There. Fire! Woo! Explosions! You think I'm supposed to be scared of you? Huh? Woo! Get fucking destroyed. That was actually easy. Don't kill the Magnum Opus! Okay, that's fine. You better jump off the bat! Come get some, bitch! Chum, fix our damn car. Fix it. Fix it.
Black fingers will heal her, say. Come on!
I'm gonna hurry up so I can ram this bitch off the cliff.
Praise be! Her juices flow!
Oh, her juices flow!
Blow by blow!
Get off! For you!
One chance to get it. Yeah. She will die! Oh, sweet! Get off! Never! I would rather breathe my last breath than watch her die! I am her protector! Her savior!
Chum!
End what you started.
Is there any way around this?
No.
Is there any way around this?
He must be killed. He must be stopped. This sacrifice is.
Can I get out? I can't get out.
To paint.
I can't turn. Oh fuck! Chum.
The world cannot bear to be wrong.
Chum, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Chum.
Burn him.
You gotta do it. You gotta do it from the booty. You gotta do it for the booty. We gotta do it for the booty. Come on, Chum. Come on, Chum. Sorry, baby. Sorry. That was it? Oh fuck. Uh-oh. I was gonna say, is Chum dead, but I think this this proves it. Oh, fucking hell. Wow. What a fucking useless sacrifice. Wow. I was... What in the fuck just happened? This is my original car, though.
Thunder. Bring the thunder.
Oh, I got the thunder. And the lightning, bitch! Oh, okay. Alright. Some reason.
Slay the evil.
Come on. Come on over here, bitch. Come on.
Stones! Break his bones!
And words will never hurt me. Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Okay, I missed. Missed.
I knew he would be the one to avenge my death. Our death.
What? How'd you know? Okay. All right, let's go. So maybe I die like this, and then I throw. What the fuck? All right, I guess it doesn't automatically lock on. So I'm gonna have to aim like this. Okay, it slows down. Gotcha. All right, it slows down so I can throw it. If I do this,
do it right this time.
Bro, what? That hit him in the fucking face. All right, well, I've used all the thunder poons.
Make him pay.
All right, I ain't missing this time. God. Damn it. Huh. Oh!
Do it. The only thing you know how.
Whew.
Kill. Kill him.
He does not throw very hard. Come on, we got this. It's time for you to die. All right, I'm tired of your shit. Tired of your fucking shit. Ugh! Uh-huh. There you go, the immortal. I had to blow my own fucking car up, though. Oh, it still looks good. It's in good condition. It's in good condition. How's that feel? Huh? How's that feel? Even in death, he's got a boner. Looks like he's having a hard time. Look at that shot. Rip his dick off. Shotgun his face. Shotgun his fucking face off. Teabag him. Oh, shit. No. Oh, that was fucking keeping his skull together. You, get the fuck, I don't even know who you are. Get the fuck out of here. The black on black on black. This better be the upgraded V8. Look at him! He's about to bust him down! He's like, oh, my baby. It's all he gave a shit about. Run him over. He's just doing donuts. He said, fuck the globe. Max don't give a damn about nothing. This dude is raw. Off of this car, I ain't gonna lie, this car really ain't all that. I'd much rather have the Magnum Opus. This car looks like garbage. It looks like garbage. It looks like it's held together by duct tape. And that's it. So there's no free roam after the game? There better be free roam. I better get free roam and be able to customize the black on black on black on black. On black on black. There's no way. Huh. Well. In case you want to know what the credits of this game look like, there you go. Wow. This game was sick. This game was absolutely sick. Fucking everybody died. Max came into the game alone. And he left alone. You know, sometimes you just gotta do it by yourself. Can't always count on other people. All right? Wow. This is fucking crazy. I'm not lying. This game, God. That ending fucked me up a little bit. I did not expect the bitches to die, Chum to die, the Magnum Opus to die. Huh. Offered it all to get your car back. And Max, your car fucking sucks. I said it. That's right, I said it. I'm drinking. See this? You guys drink this? This shit is so fucking good. I love it. I love it. Fucking love it. I'm gonna wait, by the way. I'm waiting on the credits to end. Because I'm pretty sure there'll probably be free roam after it, I hope. There's a lot of people, you know, to be honest, and honestly, let's talk about this right now in the comments. Just think about it. Games based on movies, if you think about it. I mean, this wasn't directly based on a movie, but let's be real. Mad Max came out. This came out right after. I mean, it was obviously a tie-in. They were trying to make some money off of it. But this was a good-ass game. It really was a good game to be based off a movie. That shit never happens. It never happens. So... What games... Leave a comment. Let me know. What games based on movies do you think turned out good? Because I can't think of any. I think Into the Matrix. You remember that game? It's old. It's a pretty old fucking game. I think it was on PS2. that was good. I think I enjoyed that game. But other than that, I can't think of anything. Also, wait a minute. The fuck happened to my dog? Is my dog still alive? If there's free roam after the credits, guaranteed the dog is still alive. Because he has to be able to sniff out the mines for me to complete 100% complete the game. So I bet the dog is still alive. Good. So many people work on games. It's impressive. It really is. There's so much work involved. You know, we as consumers and like gamers, you don't really think about that. You know what I'm saying? You just play. You're like, oh, this game's great, or oh, this game sucks. Whoever made this game sucks. But just honestly, in your mind, think every name that you see on this game in the end credits is a person. That's a human being. That's a body, like me or like you. There's so many people involved. It's mind blowing. It really is. Let's see, what's the next game coming out? So y'all, you guys let me know. Let's talk about it. What do we want to see? What do we want to see next? Because this is over, looks like. Stop making it a deep conversation. Fuck that. What else are we gonna do with credits? What else are we gonna do? I don't wanna skip it. Sometimes if you skip credits, you miss like little Easter eggs or little mini cinematics or whatnot. Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Yep. That's gonna be sick. There's no fucking co-op on it. So that's pretty gay. Pretty fucking dumb. Pretty dumb. Because me and Louie and Delirious wanted to play through that again. But, oh shit, I didn't mean to hit the button. You know what? Fuck it. Let's skip it. You guys convinced me to skip it. Complete Act 5. Congratulations! You have successfully completed the story of Mad Max. However, there are still plenty of things to do. Chum Bucket and the Magnum Opus, along with some other major characters, what? Are back again. What?
The Magnum Opus is tuned up and ready to go. Shall we take her next?
Everybody's... What? Well, Max, Oh, look at that. We got the legit Max gear now. Is this shotgun better than the other shotgun? It only holds 4 shots. Look how fucked up the sound is on this game. Look, watch. There's no sound playing. The sound completely died. I can, look. You can hear the fucking weapon switching. But there's no game sound. What the fuck is going on? Huh. Whatever. Alright, we still can't unlock this shit. Alright, maybe if I teleport. You know, it'd be real nice if the bitch came back to life. That's so... To me, that's dumb. That's lazy. You end the game with killing off all these major characters. All this, that, and the other. You add some drama to it. And then you just go back to a world where they're still alive. That kind of cheapens the ending. Right? It makes it where it doesn't really matter. Alright. Audio's back. Well, guys. We did it. We did it. We beat the fucking game. I told you we would. See? The title of the damn shit was, Is This the End? Apparently so. Thanks for coming on this crazy-ass ride with me. Mad Max is a pretty solid game, not gonna lie. I didn't expect much out of it, but it turned out to be fucking amazing. I'm happy with it. I'm glad I stuck with the die roller, being one of a kind. Got a lot of hate for it, but guess what? The die roller's the shit. So, be mad. We're going to do another Let's Play. We're going to hopefully finish Metal Gear. It's a long-ass game, and there's all kinds of copyright issues with trying to post it. So, I'm playing hell trying to play that game, but we're going to try. Anyways, guys, this is Mad Max. You don't want to hear about all this other shit, so I'm going to jump off. But I love you guys. I'm going to try to get some Gears of War done. I'm going to try to get everything out for you guys. I do care about you, and I care about what you want. I really do. And I appreciate you coming by. I really do, from the bottom of my heart. Without you guys, I couldn't do this. I don't say that enough. I don't know if you know that. Some of you guys might think I take you for granted. That's not the case. I understand that without you, I wouldn't be where I am now. So I owe everything to you. You're my favorite. I love you. If I could kiss you on the face, I would. Unless that would be weird. Which probably would be. So scratch that. I'll end it with this. I love you. Thanks for coming by, guys, and I'll see you later. Let's see if I can figure out how to stop this damn stream. Maybe.